Eto'o is not a player we're going to be presenting here. He's a player everybody knows worldwide. And he's the captain of the team. He has a lot of experience. And we are hoping that he will be on his best form to score us a lot of goals and lead us in victory in the next games that are coming, starting from tomorrow.